The springbok, Antidorcas marsupialis, is a medium-sized antelope found mainly in southern and southwestern Africa. The sole member of the genus Antidorcas. This bovid was first described by the German zoologist Eberhard August Wilhelm von Zimmermann in 1780. Three subspecies are identified: a slender, long-legged antelope. The springbok reaches 71 to 86 centimeters, 28 to 34 inches at the shoulder, and weighs between 27 and 42 kilograms, 60 and 93 pounds. Both sexes have a pair of black, 35 to 50 cm, 14 to 20 inches long horns that curve backward. The springbok is characterized by a white face, a dark stripe running from the eyes to the mouth, a light brown coat marked by a reddish-brown stripe that runs from the upper foreleg to the buttocks across the flanks like the Thomson's gazelle, and a white rump flap.